Bouncing puck and right off the draw came off the skate to Versteeg. Byfuglien claims another victim as he's done a few times tonight, and it was Chris Pronger that he knocked down, and the fans love that.
Well, at this point, if you're Dustin Byfuglien, you know you're going to have to try to chip away and get to Pronger. You're probably not going to injure him. The only thing you want to try to injure is his pride and confidence in Eagle. And that's one. Pronger jumped back up and, as you mentioned, tried to get back at him. But that's the tough minutes you're talking about. You have to force Pronger to have his face up against the glass, to get off the tarmac, and continue to try to battle hard minutes.